So you can search on Facebook Marketplace, on Craigslist for firewood, for local sawmills, local lumber. And then you can also just do a search, a Google search in your area for tree services and reach out to them and ask, hey, if I come by, how much would you charge per cut, per chainsaw cut, to give me, a bigger, fuller log piece?